what is the rule of customs governing a country?
Control the transportation of goods from one country to another country.
In which way customs rules protect the citizens of the country?
From the spread of infectious disease.
Which work can be restricted according to the customs rules?
Bringing or carrying some goods which are completely restricted.
What happens if the passenger brings or gets excessive goods?
The passenger has to pay the duty.
How is the duty collected by customs or customs officials beneficial for the government?
It is a direct source of revenue to the government.
Which are the duty-free items?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfume.
Which items are not subject to taxation?
Cloth, beauty cosmetic, jewellery, camera and laptop.
Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty cosmetics, cameras, laptops are not subject to any restrictions?
Because these items are for the personal use.
Which book describes the custom rules of different countries?
Travel Information Manual, TIM.
What does TIM refer?
TIM refer duty-free item that can be exported or imported.
What are the other things described in the TIM?
Travel with pet, wild vegetation and flora, and weapons, extraction of luggage.
If the traveler wants to travel with his pet, then from where he can obtain this information?
If the traveler travels with his pet, he can obtain the information from Travel Information Manual.
From where the information about bringing or carrying items into the country can be obtained?
Travel Information Manual.
During the journey, from where the information about evacuation of goods can be obtained?
Travel Information Manual.
From where the information about getting or taking a wild flora and fauna can be obtained?
Travel Information Manual.
After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do to come out of the airport?
The passenger has to do custom clearance.
From where the passenger can obtain the information about the tax payable at airport and tax free allowance?
Custom hall.
What kind of information can you obtain in custom house?
Tax payable and tax free allowance.
How many alternatives can be offered to travelers for custom inspection?
3 alternatives.
What are the 3 options which can be offered to the passenger for custom inspection?
Red channel, green channel, blue channel.
When will the traveler go to red channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger has the goods bought in another country and those goods are more than the personal duty free allowance and passenger has money to declare.
If the passenger has the goods purchased in another country and that products are more than the personal duty free allowance, in this case, which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
To declare that the passenger has money, in that case, which channel has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
When will the traveler go to green channel for custom inspection?
If the passenger has the goods not for the selling purpose, in that case, and those goods are not more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case, passenger has to use the green channel.
If a passenger has goods that have not brought for selling purpose, and the products are not more than the duty free allowance, in that case, to which channel passenger has to refer?
Green channel.
When are the blue channels used?
When the traveler traveling within Europe.
When traveler is traveling within Europe, in this case, which channel passenger has to use for customs?
Blue channel.
Thank you.